大家好，
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 今天要为您念的是颂祷祈祷关注与疗愈 Song of Prayer， Prayer Forgiveness Healing 三疗愈 Three Healing
四疗愈的神圣性
Four The Holiness of Healing。
医或疗愈的人是如此的神圣 ，How holy are the healed？ 因为在他们心目中，每个弟兄都分享了他们的疗愈与他们的爱。For in their sight, their brothers share their healing and their love。深深于上主的疗愈工作之人，即是平安的使者。圣灵必须透过他们才能带上主发言。Bringers of peace, the Holy Spirit's voice, through whom he speaks for God, whose voice he is, such are God's healers. 而他们也从不为自己说话，只会带圣灵发言。They, but speak for him and never for themselves.他们给出的礼物无一不是来自上主。They have no gift but those they have from God. 这是他们愿意与人分享的唯一礼物，因为他们知道这是上主之愿。And these they share because they know that this is what he wills. 他们没有什么特殊之处。They are not special.然而他们却神圣无比。 They are holy 因为他们接受了自己的神圣性，决心放弃分裂梦境里所有的特殊能力或特殊价值，因为只有人在做梦的人才可能施舍给比自己不幸的人那象征着不平等的礼物。 They have chosen holiness and given upall separate dreams of special attributes through which they can bestow unequal gifts on those less fortunate. 疗愈恢复了他们生命的完整，他们才可能宽恕且融入所有疗愈之人向上主吟唱的合一与感恩之声。Their healing has restoredTheir wholeness, so they can forgive and join the song of prayer in which the healed sing of their union and their thanks to God.
作为宽恕的见证，祈祷的助手以及真正的慈悲之国，疗愈本身即是上主的祝福。
As witness to forgiveness, aid to prayer, and the effect of mercy truly taught, healing is blessing.
全世界都会透过祈祷之音欢欣的齐声响应，
and the world responds in quickened chorus through the voice of prayer.
宽恕散发出仁慈的赦罪之光，照耀世上一切有情生命，甚至草木飞禽。
Forgiveness shines its merciful reprieve upon each blade of grass and feathered wing, and all the living things upon the earth.
恐惧在此以无立足之地，因爱意借由这神圣的一体性而降临于所有的人。
Fear has no heaven here.For love has come in all its holy oneness.
时间在世上只剩下一瞬的光景，公祈祷最后再拥抱人间一次，世界就会在光明中逐渐消失。
Time remains only to let the last embrace of prayer rest on the earth an instant as the world is shined away.
每一位到底的疗愈工作者都在期待这一刻的来临，因基督已经教他们如何在别人身上认出他的肖像，并以同样方式去教别人。 This instant is the goal of all true healers, whom the quest has taught to see his likeness and to teach like him.
不妨深思一下协助基督疗愈这份工作的意义。
Think what it means to help the quest to heal.
还有什么比这更神圣的事？
Can anything be holier than this?
上主对他的疗愈工作者满怀感激之情，因他知道疗愈的终极之因就是他自己，他的圣爱与他的圣子会再度圆满他的生命，还会回头与他分享创造的神圣喜乐。
God thanks his healers.For he knows the cause of healing is himself, his love, his son, restored as his completion and returned to share with him creation's holy joy.
别再追求片面的疗愈了，切莫借助任何偶像来唤起你对上主的记忆，上主的圣爱不曾改变，也永恒不渝。
Do not ask partial healing, nor accept an idol for remembrance of him, whose love has never changed and never will.
他珍惜你，一如珍惜他的整个造化，因整个造化就在你内，这是他给你的永恒礼物。
You are as dear to him as is the whole of his creation, for it lies in you as his entire gifts.
此刻，这个哀伤世界的无常梦境对你还有何用？
What need have you for shifting dreams within a sorry world?
不要忘了上主对你的感恩。
Do not forget the gratitude of God.
不要忘了祈祷的神圣恩典。
Do not forget the holy grace of prayer.
更不要忘了上主之子的宽恕。
Do not forget forgiveness of God's Son.
先宽恕，再祈祷，然后你才会获得疗愈。
You first forgive.Then pray, and you are healed.
你的祈祷已经上达天庭，他不只听到，也答复了。
Your prayer has risen up and called to God, who hears and answers.
你终会明白，你的宽恕与祈祷其实都是为你自己的益处。
You have understood that you forgive and pray, but for yourself.
了解这一点，你就会不药而愈了。
And in this understanding, you are healed.
在这祈祷中，你不止与自己的生命之源结合，还会恍然大悟自己原来从未离开过这源头一步。
In prayer, you have united with your source and understood that you have never left.
然而，你心中若还隐藏一丝恨意或攻击上主之子的气度，是不可能由此觉悟的。
This level cannot be attained until there is no hatred in your heart and no desire to attack the Son of God.
切莫忘记，那位上主之子其实是你自己。你选择在他面前活成什么样的人，你对自己以及上主对你就成了那样的人。
Never forget this. It is you who are God's son, and as you choose to be to him, so are you to yourself and God to you.
不论你做何判断，必会直接影响到你与上主之间的关系，因你认为他在造化中扮演什么角色，你就依附于了他那一身份。
Nor will your judgment fail to reach to God, for you will give the role to him you see in his creation.
不要做错了选择，否则你很可能篡夺了造物主的地位而自立为神，那么他就不再是终极之因，而成了相对之果。
Do not choose amiss, or you will think that it is you who are creator in his place, and he is then no longer cause, but only an effect. 一旦如此，你便永无疗愈的可能，因为你会将自己的谎言与罪疚归咎于他。Now healing is impossible, for he is blamed for your deception and your guilt. 原是圣爱的他，结果成了你的恐惧之源，而且恐惧在此会显得天经地义。He who is love becomes the source of fear, for only fear can now be justified. 于是因果报应成了他的天职 ,vengeance is his. 死亡就是他收下的头号刽子手 ,his great destroyer death. 疾病、痛苦及失落的悲痛都成了人类的宿命，因为上主已经遗弃了人类。听任魔鬼蹂躏也是不拯救。And sickness, suffering, and grievous loss become the lot of everyone on earth, which he abandoned to the devil's care, swearing he will deliver it no more. 再度回到我这儿来吧，孩子，勿让那些妄念扭曲了你的心灵。Come unto me, my children, once again, without such twisted thought upon your hearts. 你依旧神圣无比，因天父的神圣本质，不只保全了你完美无罪的本性，他平安的臂膀始终环抱着你。You still are holy with the holiness which feathered you in perfect sinlessness and still surrounds you with the arms of peace. 如今你可以做疗愈之梦了， dream now of healing. 然后你才能永远舍下一切梦境，义无反顾。 Then arise and lay all dreaming down forever. 你乃是天父的挚爱，从未离家一步，你并没有若难于这个蛮荒世界，也不曾沉重地踏着血迹斑斑的脚步，抵制上主的圣爱，也就是你的真相。You are he your father loves, who never left his home, nor wandered in a savage world, with feet that bleed and with a heavy heart, made hard against the love that is the truth in you.把所有的梦都交托给基督吧，让他领你走上疗愈之路，引导你的祈祷越过苦难的世界，上达天庭。Give all your dreams to Christ and let him be your guide to healing, leading you in prayer beyond the sorry reaches of the world. 基督是为我而来的，向你说出我的圣言。He comes for me and speaks my word to you. 我要从那充满敌意的梦中唤回我精疲力尽的圣子，返回永恒圣爱以完美平安的甜蜜怀抱。I would recall my weary son to me from dreams of malice to the sweet embrace.Of everlasting love and perfect peace.
我向我的爱子张开了双臂，纵然他毫不知情，自己早已痊愈了。其实他的倒影一直都在深深的爱中，与整个教化齐声欢唱感恩之歌。
My arms are open to the son I love.Who does not understand that he is healed and that his prayers have never ceased to sing his joyful thanks in unison with all creation in the holiness of love.
给自己一瞬的宁静吧，
be still an instant.
在你生死存亡的沙发身下，上主的天音向你倾诉着
我的真相。Underneath the sound of harsh and bitter striving and defeat, there is a voice that speaks to you of me.
你只要在一瞬之间闻得天音，你就疗愈了。
Hear this an instant and you will be healed.
只要在一瞬之间闻得听音，你就得救了。
Hear this an instant and you have been saved.
与我一起于充满报应与惩罚的梦中唤醒我的孩子吧。
他那生于恐惧且命在旦夕的卑微生命真的生不如死。
Help me to wake my children from the dream of retribution and a little life beset with fear that ends so soon it might as well have never been.
让我恢复你对永生的记忆吧，在那儿你的爱会与我的爱一同延伸至永恒，你的喜乐也会增长至无穷，时间与距离从此失去了存在的意义。
Let me instead remind you of eternity, in which your joy grows greater as your love extends along with mine beyond infinity, where time and distance have no meaning.
只要你还踟蹰于人间这块伤心地，天堂之歌便无法圆满，因为你的生命之歌原是爱的永恒大合唱的一段旋律。
While you wait in sorrow, heaven's melody is incomplete, because your song is part of the eternal harmony of love.
缺了你整个造化不得圆满。
Without you is creation unfulfilled.
回到我这儿来吧，我从未离开过甚至一步。
Return to me, who never left, my son.
我的孩子，听吧，你的天父正在呼唤你。
Listen, my child, your father calls.To you,
不要再掩耳不闻爱的呼声了。
Do not refuse to hear the call for love.
不要再抵制基督了，他是天父的一部分。
Do not deny Christ what is his own.
天堂就在当下，天堂才是你的家。
Heaven is here, and heaven is your home.
上主的创造正倚在时间的栏杆上，为世界卸下它沉重的负担。
Creation leans across the bars of time to lift the heavy burden from the world.
高举你的心，迎接这个新天地吧。
Lift up your heart.To greet its advent.
你会看到阴影正由上主圣子的身上静静地褪去，带血的荆棘也从他的额头上轻轻地松脱。
See the shadows fade away in gentleness. The thorns fall softly from the bleeding brow of him who is the Son of God.
神圣的孩子，你是何等可爱。
How lovely are you, child of holiness?
与我何其相似。
How like to me?
我无比慈爱地将你拥在我的心房及臂膀里。
Holy lovingly, I hold you in my heart and in my arms.
你疗愈了我的圣子，且将他由十字架上卸下，你献给我的每一份礼物，我都珍惜无比。
How dear is every gift to me that you have made, who healed my son and took him from the cross.
来吧，收下我献给你的感谢。 arise and let my thanks be given you. 我的谢礼最先给你的是宽恕，然后才是永恒的平安。And with my gratitude will come the gift first of forgiveness, then eternal peace. 现在将你的神圣的声音转向我吧。So now return your holy voice to me. 确了你祈祷的颂歌会喑哑失声。The song of prayer is silent without you. 整个宇宙都在等候你的解脱，因为那也是他的解脱之日。The universe is waiting your release because it is its own. 仁慈地对待他以及你自己吧，如此你才可能仁慈地对待我。Be kind to it and to yourself, and then be kind to me. 愿你感受得到上天的眷顾，不再活在恐怖与痛苦中，这是我对你的唯一祈求。I ask but this, that you be comforted and live no more in terror and in pain. 不要背弃我的圣爱， do not abandon love.只需记住，不论你认为自己是谁，不论世界在你心目中算什么，你的天父需要你，他始终都在呼唤你，直到你平安回归于他为止。Remember this, whatever you may think about yourself, whatever you may think about the world, your father needs you and will call to you.Until you come to him in peace at last.
颂祷祈祷宽恕与疗愈 Song of prayer. Prayer, forgiveness, healing. 三疗愈 Three, healing.
四疗愈的神圣性
Four, the holiness of healing.
祝大家有个闪闪发光充满爱的一天，阿门。我爱你。